Hello friends, today we talk about Europa Bumeica. When we hear the word bodybuilder, we automatically imagine a dude with a beast-like, glistening body. Well, sorry to interrupt your imagination. The bodybuilder we are talking about is nothing of that sort, but much more. Meet Europa. She became India's youngest bodybuilder at the age of 16. She has been into bodybuilding since 2014. Europa is not just any girl with an uncommon name. She was on a ship named Semco Europa. She says, "My father is a captain in the merchant navy. My mother conversed on the ship and the crew decided that the name would be Sam if a boy was born and Europa if it was a girl. Thank God, I am a girl. I don't like the name Sam." Never in her wildest dreams, she joined the gym for the first time only to tackle her weight and become fit. She credits one of her gym trainers of identifying and grooming her. Europa says, "He introduced me to a balanced diet and I started exercising on strength machines for the first time in her life." She appeared at the National Level Bodybuilding Championship in 2015. She says, "Though I didn't win, I found my focus." Some of their contest history. She became India's youngest female bodybuilder at the age of 16. The lady won bronze at the 2016 World Championship, which was held in Bangkok. She became a runner-up of Miss Asia 2017 in ABBF Asian Championship held in Seoul. In the same year, she became the third runner-up in Senior National Bodybuilding Competition. She also won a gold medal in National Championship. So this was about Europa, the girl who went on to become India's youngest female bodybuilder. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to our channel. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.